People are out enjoying a sunny day, trying to forget the things they aren't doing.
Traveling, going to see family out in Asia or Europe.
My granddaughters, oh, Nona, we want to hug and kiss you, and we can't. So we have to keep our, I can see them, but I have to keep my distance. It's painful.
I just want to hang out with my friends in a big group.
65th birthday today, and we're not having a party. This is it.
And so when Dr. Bonnie Henry said this yesterday,
for the next 2 weeks, I am asking you to do more.
Many aren't sure what more would be.
I don't see how we could personally be doing more because we're, you know, we're very careful and we pay very close attention to the rules.
We are hardly seeing anyone anyways. So I don't know what else you're expecting. Like, the blood has actually drained out of my body.
At a moment when we're being asked individually to do more, that the government isn't coming to the table and saying, here's how we're going to also do more.
The leader of BC's Green Party says the government needs to step in to improve safety in schools, look more closely at rules around travel, both nationally and internationally, and provide better data telling people where transmission is happening.
Not, you know, to undermine people's privacy, but other provinces have gone much, much further with data collection and providing that data as a way to explain what they're asking of people.
And some worry Dr. Henry's message may backfire.
Right message, wrong way of delivering it. But we're in a state of pandemic fatigue right now. They think they're doing all they possibly can. Some people are feeling apathetic. Some people are feeling this low-grade depression and irritability. You imagine that audience and then you tell them, you need to do more.
He says trying to engage the groups that are seeing transmission directly and being as specific as possible are key.
If we need to do more, please tell us what we need to do and how we might need to do it.
And while most here don't want to see more rules, some worry it may be the only answer.
I know Bonnie Henry doesn't like to have that strong hand and come down like enforcement, but it might be necessary because there are people who don't listen.
Will the answer, my friend, glory in me?
So far, Dr. Henry has no plans to change the rules, but like everything else, that could change quickly. Susana da Silva, CBC News, Vancouver.